Well, finally it's all done. Not gonna call it a barbecue island anymore. It's pretty much an outdoor kitchen. This thing's humongous. So here it is. And oops, put a finger in front of the lens there. Use the thing before the propane tank. And that's it. That is it. Got some things in here that I'm gonna be using. The lights work. Everything inside is new. So that's it. I'm all done.